It was an easy out, about a 10-foot pass. You make that support pass, all of a sudden, you clear the zone.
So the Flames 0-for-1 on that power play, and now we get a scrap out at center ice.
Now you have Josh Green and Brad Chartrand, who we've talked about him before. He's surprisingly strong. Of course, Josh Green has the size advantage and reach advantage here against Chartrand, but Brad, you see right there the wrestle move? He is extremely strong. That's underrated because he doesn't look like it. He pounds out about 350 on the bench press, so that shows you his upper body strength. Now,